New Jersey, another example of how America enjoys winter sports in summertime. Built to the scale of Lake Placid's icy bobsled track, it's 70 miles an hour in perfect safety.
Yeah.